clear sky. That is the symbol of the contractor, entrusted by the spirit king of the wind with the powers of his domain. I bear this mark, the stigma of the wind.
Spirits of the wind, and there are so many of them. My God, but how? It's not possible.
I see. He did it. He found his own way.
Stop! This area's off limits!
Not to them.
What?
It's all right. Strange cases like this are their jurisdiction.
This clearly wasn't done with conventional weapons. That leaves magic. But what kind did they use?
With this level of damage, most would have left more obvious signs.
Good call. Then there's only one answer. Wind magic.
I've never heard of a wind magic user strong enough to do something like this.
That's right. Their powers tend to be limited. Well, at least that's the commonly held belief. However, there are always exceptions to the rule. You mean you haven't heard? A very powerful wind magic user has just arrived in this country from abroad.
It is my final gift to support yourself.
What?
I'm sorry. I wish I could be proud of you. But you couldn't master fire magic.
Mother, wait!
I said I'd never come back here again. But now I guess I don't have any other choice.
Kazuma, what are you doing here?
I just want to see Jugo. Let me through.
Oh, and we're just supposed to step aside and let you pass, is that what you're saying? You murdered five of our family members in cold blood! Now you're gonna pay!
Well, what do you know? You guys haven't changed a bit. Ganging up on me like the coward
coward you always were.
Take him down! He's toast.
I don't have time for this today. Gee, thanks for the warm welcome.
I'll kill you.
That's enough.
Good to see you, Kazuma. It's been too long. I'm told you and your father have had a reunion.
You mean when I kicked his ass?
Indeed. I wasn't aware of that.
Ren's in big trouble. He got kidnapped last night.
By who?
A wind magic user. Probably the same guy who's been bumping off Kannagis lately. But I don't have a clue what he'd want with Ren. You have any ideas? So that's a yes.
We can talk about this inside. Come, we have much to discuss.
Yeah, right.
Does it bring back memories?
Not at all.
What's going on? What happened?
Ayano! Miso! Kazuma did this.
You mean he was here?
Yes.
Where did he go?
He was walking inside the house with Master Jugo.
Oh, was he?
Here he is, this guy. But he had some kind of strange aura when I saw him.
Just as I suspected.
So what are those files you got there?
These are the...
Kazuma! You're mine, traitor!
Ayano!
I thought you were in trouble.
No, but you are. You have disobeyed me for the last time, young lady. You were told to stay home last night. And now you draw your sword on my guest?
But... He's the wind magic user who's been killing Kannagis!
I told you, it wasn't me, all right?
Oh, yeah, of course it was, so you better stop lying!
Enough.
The murderer is a user of wind magic, but it's not Kazuma. He's not our adversary here. I'm afraid it's the Fuga clan. Huh? They have decided to take revenge against our family.
Why, Father?
This is the person Kazuma encountered, Ryuya Kazumaki, son of Hyowe Kazumaki. When Kazuma told me this, I had the Fuga's house searched, but it was found abandoned, which suggests that their entire clan is involved in this insurrection.
But, Father, it doesn't make any sense. They've served our family for generations now.
If you ask me, it's this guy we can't trust, not them.
If you ask me, you're a stubborn, spoiled brat.
I am not!
Once you've made up your mind about something, you won't change it even if all the evidence proves you wrong.
Let's take that back!
If it was Kazuma, why would he not have killed you already?
Because he knows there's no defeating me in Raiha!
Don't be so arrogant. Your cousin Genma, our strongest fire magic user, proved to be no match against him in a fight.
He lost?
That's correct, and Kazuma could do the same to you. His powers are far greater. Accept it. The Fugas used Kazuma as a scapegoat, hoping to divert our attention away from the real murderer.
They've always been smart, but why would they want to kidnap Ren?
Why? Because he is part of the head family.
Wait, kidnapping? Revenge?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You're too young to know the Fugas' history. They weren't always our servants. In fact, they were once an organization with power and influence.
How did that change?
300 years ago, our two families fought a long and bloody war. The Kannagis won, but only because they were able to seal away the Fuga's source of power.
But, Father, what was it?
I know. It's a spirit.
Yes, and they worship this being as their god. It's a Yoma.
A Yoma?
A powerful and bloodthirsty one.
No, it can't be.
That's right. Ren has been chosen to be a sacrifice for their revived